All right, so it is bright and early in the morning. It is 7:35. We were supposed to be here at 7:30 and got here late, or 5 minutes late. We're gonna work on the bus today. We're gonna start on the outside, and I'm just gonna record the process. Yeah. You gonna hold it in place almost?
No. It's like a tough location to hold here. Coming off.
Seeing the oil. The bus.
This is air cleaner. Air filter, air cleaner.
Okay.
Saw the junkyard back then. They used to come get them.
Yeah.
Wow. What a difference.
This might be.
Should just set
the right set. Yeah.
There you go.
There.
There's this one, Ken.
This one should be the transmission.
The transmission filter.
Okay.
Should be a 5-1-2-8-8.
How tight do you want it? Like, to see
it goes on hand tight, and then put the wrench on it and give it like an eighth of a turn.
Okay.
That's about all they should be. The other way. That's about it.
All right.
you should, when it first opens up, you should feel there should be like hardly anything there.
Yep.
And then you should actually feel it get hard. Because you're making pressure. Hopefully it pops up nice and easy. Feel the difference, right?
Oh yeah, it's getting tighter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just push it right down, and as you push it down, just turn it back on so it stays locked.